Preparation for the shift in Oh Danny Boy. Slide up to where your third finger would be, your one, and then practice going. Which is A, B, C sharp. Now play A, B, C sharp. Now check those are in tune by playing them an octave lower. Now slide up again, put your one. Okay, you're good. Happy with that C sharp. We're going to practice going from here. And hitting that C sharp. And you see I put my one there to make sure I was in position, and then sliding down.